this thing? That's the baby form of that cricket that we caught. Rubber. Let's just try to catch it. Rico, I don't think I have this one. This. Thank you. but you really don't want to be there, do you? Or you'll be fine. What's it all about, really? I know you must be scared of the pond, but I did my best. So just trust me and come with me, okay? The ogre overpowered. It's actually real. This is the ogre of Oni Mountain. It's the true face of Ogre Pond who we vote solely wrong. For far too long, we told tales of casting him as a villain and Akita Kami. We owe you a great apology. What's going on? I'm setting up about face. Kieran's been running around telling the whole village, telling everyone the true story of what happened. I was worried he'd stir up the resentment, so I told him to stop. We're sorry. It's like I was wrong. Kiki had it in there, especially since he hates talking to people. For now, you can come to the village whenever you want. You don't need to hide your face when you do. The three masks we kept in Kitakami Hall wrongfully belonged to you all along. If you've managed to get them back from those villains, please feel welcome to keep them. We got masks back, and we managed to clear Ogapon's name. Now that's what I call a happy ending. One last thing, let's escort Ogapon back to his home. I feel like those loyal three and through. It's a bit lonely up there, but I guess this place has meant a lot to Ogre Pond. Oh. Hey, you know what? I think Ogre Pond might want to go with you. Hey, hold up. If it's not gonna stay here, then I want Ogre Pond to come with me. I know I'm being real selfish here, but let me battle you. I want to see which one of us. Dang, this dude is obsessed. I know you really love Ogre Pond, honestly. I understand. turn this up because I don't think this is loud enough. There you go, it should be better now. I gotta think about Overpaw's feelings too. I want to battle anyway. So let me know once you're ready. Go right now. Don't you dare hold back. Got a crazy look in his eye. I know you're probably a better trainer for Overpaw, but big shit tree. Sound, but it doesn't matter, I got this. It was confident. Got a nigga. What's this damn thing avoiding everything? I might regret sending Rachel out. Hey, look at this, what the hell? That's some cheap bullshit. From it was just gonna be enough. Time loser. I knew I could win. I couldn't win. I just couldn't give up. Oh. I'm sorry. I think it's time for you to catch Ogre Pond. Thank you. first things first, we gotta heal. Damn, got all these full stores. Oh, never mind. We got already. Switch his mask. It terrestrialized its mask. So this is what Obapon's power looks like. See my port change failed. Memories of adventuring with you grant overpower strength. Man, you're putting up a fight. What's going on? Okay. Yeah. And he's working together to retrieve the mask jump. Gray mask now. Cornerstone mask. Damn, I didn't get a chance to see it. Adapting the Overpawn's type. I knew you could handle this. We got one more. Two mass one, but a wild order. I need a quitter. There's a chance to catch it. Its mischief loving Pokemon is full of curiosity. It battles by drawing out the type based energy contained within its masks. Overpawn has been sent to your boxes. Yeah, the other three, we still gotta find where they are. Overpawn entrusted you with the Cornerstone Mask, Wellspring Mask, Cornerstone Mask. Pretty impressive. Yeah. Why can't I be like you? I hate when he gets like that. Don't worry about him. He's the one who said the winner gets to become Overpawn's partner. Well, let's head home.